सो वेलकम बैक टू द एस टू आर शो एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू एनालाइज द निफ्टी, हाउ निफ्टी इज गोइंग टू बिहेव ऑन 23rd. सो वी विल ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ इंडिकेटर्स एंड विल बी डूइंग इट डेली सो दैट यू गेट एन आइडिया ऑफ द इंडिकेटर्स. सो दिस इज द निफ्टी चार्ट, डेली निफ्टी चार्ट. सो वी विल प्लेस विल स्टार्ट विद RSI इंडिकेटर. सो लेट्स सी what it shows. So RSI is trading RSI is at 70. So in past when it was at 70, so we'll go back. So 28th of August 2020, it was around 70. At that time if you see, it came down a bit. It came down from 11,6192, 10,800, okay, around 800 points, around 800 points. If we go back further, it was around 70 on 28th of July. Then again, it was trading, Nifty was trading at 11,239. Then also it came down to around 400 points. It was at 70 on 7th July 2020. So again it came down a bit, around 200 points. So it shows, okay, let's validate it further by doing further back testing. 70, okay, it remained flat. So RSI shows, this analysis shows that the Nifty is going to be flat or may go downward. So this is the analysis with the RSI. So now let's take another indicator. Try with the another indicator, stochastic RSI. So stochastic RSI, the blue line has crossed and it is coming downwards, so it is at above 80. So it is again in overbought zone. And let's see in the past what has happened when the stochastic RSI is at 80. On 15th of October, it was at around 81 and then it moved sideways for another October to, another 15 days it was sideways. Then on 28th of August 2020, so sideways and downtrend, 11,483 to 10,700, kind of 6,700 points downward. Let's go back. 28th July, 80, then sideways for some time, sideways, slide downward, see 11,16, then 300 point down. So it is showing again, stochastic RSI showing downward movement. Okay, let's try with MACD. MACD crossover, okay, bullish crossover, then it is trying to come downward, so it may come down, then could be a downtrend. So let's see if what happened in the past in similar scenario. Okay, here there was a slight 8th June, so MACD same situation, bullish crossover, then blue line trying to come down, so there was a downtrend of around 10,161, of around 4,500 points. So let's go back again. This is downtrend, okay, again 500-600 points. So it is also showing downtrend. MACD is also showing downtrend. Okay, now let's use Bollinger Band. Okay, This is simple moving average line. Red line is simple moving, and this is upper band and lower band. Okay, so it is in upper band. So this is the resistance, and here is the support. So, okay, if you see the upper band, this margin is very less. This margin is very wide. So if this line tries, this Nifty tries to come to the average line, so again it may come down. Okay, and not sure it may come, it may go up as well, but chances are that it may move towards this moving average line. So if it does so, then again it may also touch, the possibility is also there, it may also touch the lower band. So possibility is very wide. If you look at this gap, this is very wide, may move upward as well, but this is very limited. Up movement is very limited, down movement is very wide. So yes, again if we try to look back and let's see the same scenario here, so here it was trading at 11,912, then it touched 300 points down. Okay, let's go back above SMA line. Here less gap, wide gap downward again, 11,165, and then so again it is showing downward movement, Bollinger band. So as per me, it is showing downward movement. Okay, so after reviewing with these technical indicators, RSI, stochastic, MACD and Bollinger band, it seems that the possibility of upward movement is very less and very limited up movement. If it happens, if Nifty goes upward, so there will be very limited movement upward, and downward the gap is very wide. And looking at the situation of Corona, and you know, there is a lockdown again, so possibility is that there may be a movement of 300 to 400 points downward movement. So I may be wrong, I have a right to be wrong, but as per me, it is going to be, next week is going to be 400 to 500 points downward movement for Nifty. Thank you very much for watching the show. Jai Bharat, Jai Hind.